Hello guys, you are watching Technical Bench YouTube channel and I am Kunal. So in this video we learn download attribute in HTML5. So let's start. So before actually using the download attribute, first we need to know what is download attribute in HTML. So download attribute is used to create a downloadable link for different kind of files, for example like PDF, images like zip, like TXT files and etc. For example, suppose in your website you want to create a link when a user click on that link, an image file is downloaded automatically. So with the help of this download attribute in HTML5, we can download that file easily instead of writing separate code in other server-side scripting language like PHP, Python, etc. So it's very convenient way to do that, so that you can create a downloadable link easily for your website. So with the help of this download attribute, you can rid of server-side scripting code and simply use the download attribute in HTML. So now we use download attribute in this web page. So as I said before, the download attribute creates a downloadable link. So you may know to create a link in HTML, anchor tag is used. So we create a anchor tag. So inside of this anchor tag we used hreference attribute, and inside the hreference attribute we give path to our file. In my case this is logo.jpg, and this logo.jpg is in the same folder in which this download.html file does. So we give name to this link, which is download image. So we save this file and open this file. When we click on this download link, instead of download the file, the link can navigate to the file. So now we use download attribute. So as you know, attribute are always defined in the starting tag of HTML. So we write download. Now we save this file and reload the web page. Now we click on this link. So as you can see, now instead of navigate to the file, the image is downloaded. What actually happened here is that the download attribute specifies that the target will be downloaded when a user click on the hyperlink instead to navigate to the file or open the file. So as you know, attribute are always came up within name and value pair. So you can also give this attribute a value. So the value of the attribute will be the name of the downloaded file. So in this way you can change the name of this file. So we write here my logo, okay, and save this file and refresh the web page. Now click on this link. And now you see this, my file name is changed to logo to mylogo.jpg. And one thing note here is that there is no restriction on allowed value, and the browser will automatically detect the correct file extension and add to it. So in this case I do not add any .jpg, but the browser will automatically detect it and add to it. And some point you need to note that the download attribute are always used when this hreference attribute is set, okay, and these version of browser do not support the download attribute. So in this example I demonstrate you to how to download an image file, but you can also download PDF files, zip file, TXT files, audio files and video file, etc. You just need to specify the link of your file in hreference, and if you want to change the file name, you can also change the file name. So in this video we learn about download attribute in HTML5. If you have any query, write in the comment section, and if you like this video, click on the like button and do not forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.